Look, here we go, we're live hand and out. It's this is a semi-pro fight, 73 kilos, and it's Tim Housecraft from Brinator MMA. And he's fighting Nima Chelyan, and he's from Team Fulikazam. The last instructions from the man in charge, and then straight into the action. Yeah, here we go again, Safe.
Yeah, we're back on. This is the catch weight of 73 kilos, so we'll see where it goes from here.
Yeah, without a doubt. You know, I mean, they both look like they're fit and ready and prepared. Let's see what they've both brought.
Well, I was speaking to Tim Housecraft, and he said he's created his own armbar, so it will be interesting to see if he can utilise that.
Right. Well, I mean, we'll have to see what he does, because we haven't seen it before, we might miss it.
Nima is very strong, he's from a wrestling background and he's from a strong camp in Fulikazam.
Right, good. You can see there from him, obviously, like getting the double underhooks and getting that single leg round for that takedown, that it was no misunderstanding whatsoever where he wanted to be.
His transition seemed very smooth. He's using his legs, he's keeping his core tight, and he's working his hips.
Yeah. He's really trying to keep control, and he's moved into full mount, to be quite honest, there, really quite easily. You can see he's working there, he's trying to push off, looking for that choke.
He seems to be putting good pressure on because he wants Tim to break his grip. So maybe he's coming around for the armbar.
He's looking for that armbar, isn't he? He's looking. Yeah,
oh, he's got it. Beautiful. What a beautiful
good transition.
Armbar.
Good transition.
Thank you.